I built this chair from scrap lumber. I used a speed square to find my 30 degree angle. I use a 1/8 inch drill bit to pre-drill all my holes to prevent splitting. I use 2.5 inch star head deck screws to put the legs and back assembly together. I use 1.5 inch star head deck screws to put the seat assembly together. If you find this video or any of my videos useful, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.